Hello, everybody, and welcome back to a new episode of Get to Know Cougar. Today, we're joined by student athlete from one of the newest programs on campus, and Zephyr from the men's rugby team. Pleasure to have you here.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
I'm 20 years old. I'm a Zimbabwean. This is actually my first time being in the States, and I'm definitely enjoying it. I'm definitely enjoying Cougar University. It's a good environment.
Absolutely.
Great food, good people, everyone is polite, and I'm looking forward to the rugby season, obviously, because that's the main reason I'm...
And rugby is a new sport on campus. How would you describe rugby?
Well, when I heard that there wasn't going to be any rugby and I'm like the first guy to come here and start it up, I took that as a challenge. Like, you know, I could have gone somewhere where there's rugby, but because it is a snatch, yeah, I took it as a challenge. I think once we get it started, it's going to be a big sport at the school and might even take the school to greater heights, you know, in terms of the ranking and everything. So I took it as a challenge, and I'm enjoying it so far. So far, just like preparing, you know, gym-wise,
right,
on the court, on the field, I mean. Gymming and weight lifting mostly, that's what we're currently doing, and working towards rebuilding and hoping more people from the university come in and join us. But you know, because it's a new sport, it's kind of difficult to actually get people to come over, mm-hmm, because they haven't seen us playing. But I know once we start playing, it's gonna be a big sport. It's a really exciting sport.
And you mentioned that you could have gone to other schools, but you chose Caldwell. When you were looking at the school, what did Coach Cassette sell you on?
The environment, honestly speaking. It's a really small school. That means it's really impossible not to know, like, let's just say, like 50% of the school. Most of the students at the school, I think they know each other because how small we are. It's a small community. That's why I didn't choose to go to a state university, because state universities are really big, and I felt like I would end up feeling overwhelmed and actually not playing rugby to the best of my abilities because of the surrounding. And I think this environment, Cardboard University, because it's a small school, it's a small university, people tend to appreciate you and notice you and help you and not really like ignore you. That's why I chose Cardwell University.
And when the season starts, you'll be a part of the inaugural team. What does that mean to you to be a part of the ground level and building something here?
As I said, I took it as a challenge, you know. It's exciting. It's really exciting because it's going to be a lot of hard work. Like, definitely it's going to be a lot of hard work, you know, working with people who haven't played rugby. I've been playing rugby like almost half of my life, like ever since I was like 9. And working with someone who's like still learning how to pass the boards, it takes a lot of patience, and I think it's a challenge to my life. It's gonna be a good story for my life journal, novel, you know, just to speak about how I came at Cardwell, no rugby, and how we got it started, and how we actually ended up winning a championship, you know, because we're obviously going to win a championship.
Obviously.
Yeah.
And if you were on campus and you see some people that might, they look like they're interested, but they're a little hesitant, what would you say to them to get them to try rugby?
I know rugby is not a big sport in America, and people think it's quite dangerous because we're not wearing any padding like, you know, how football players are. And it's a physical sport, but I somehow feel like it's a smarter sport to American football, whereby, you know, in rugby, there are more rules and regulations, you know, there are certain things you're supposed to do that are actually put there to protect the player. So it's not a hooligan sport, you know. It's an exciting sport, and you learn a lot from that sport, you know. It got me this far, you know. It made me the man I am right now. So I would advise people who are, you know, who are not sure, to just come give it a try. Join me in the gym. I'm always in the gym in the morning and late afternoons. Join me and you see how we work, and hopefully be part of the journey, you know.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
All right, well, thank you so much for your time. If you'd like to join Zephyr on the rugby team, reach out to Coach Cassette at kchirengnde@caldwell.edu and follow the rugby team on Instagram.